Today, as we celebrate Thinking Day, we should remember that in the fellowship of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts, we have sisters in 156 countries of the world, that we owe a debt of love and gratitude to our late Father and the World Chief Guide, that our greatest debt is to our Heavenly Father who has inspired our leaders with such vision of the unity of mankind.